On top the transfer news, now we still day, my people. Former Dortmund player Jude Bellingham don't sign for Real Madrid until 2029. Real Madrid manager Carlo Ancelotti talk say, The boy in a young baller, but just that team to get bad luck. Because the way they shamelessly lose the league to Bayern on that last day, him no sure say na ordinary. Therefore, Madrid go need carry the boy go manager side for spiritual cleansing.
It is smoking, bro.
Sevilla don't use £12 million buy one guy, where they call Leok Balde from... I don't even know where I'm from. I beg, make me move to another news. This one not important. Liverpool don't sign what Argentine midfielder Alexis McAllister from Brighton for £35 million.
Continue.
And Jurgen Klopp don't they complain seriously already? Say ever since then give a number 10 jersey for Liverpool. The guy don't get very rude and pompous. He no degree come train, you know. Him they feel like Lionel Messi. Any small complaint, him go tell you say, na person will win World Cup, he talk to her.
Hey! Jesus is love!
So, my people, make una stay for our page because better news today hold up, they come.